Today I'm talking to you about how to make time. And I know that sounds strange. How can you make time? Time is just time, isn't it? I know, my friend, we can make time. We can create more time in our day to get more productive and more efficient. So this is my second time of trying to go live because Instagram isn't being my friend this morning. If you're watching this on YouTube, really I should do it on YouTube, shouldn't I? I'm just going to go for it. Just going to go, breathe through. Everything's happening exactly as it should. Okay. The theory of creating more time for yourself as a business owner, probably a parent, probably a partner, probably a friend, probably a family member, all of these different roles that we have, on top of maybe cleaning the house, cooking the dinner, doing the shopping, yada, 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 all of those things. When you are in the mode of being a warrior boss, it's about being efficient in what you are actually delivering, as well as making more time for yourself in regards to, it's like you collapse what you can do in a certain time period, which means that you create time. So I was speaking to somebody recently about joining the Vivi Club membership because some members, well, all members, can invite people in before the main doors open. And I had the back door open for a couple of weeks last week. And I was speaking to somebody who was thinking about joining. And they said to me, I don't have the time for this. I don't have the time for the training. I don't have time for any of it. You know, she probably was feeling quite overwhelmed in that moment. And I said, that's absolutely fine. You don't have to join the Vivi Club membership. No one's making you. You don't have to be part of a membership at all. You don't. But if you want to be part of a community, if you are feeling lonely and you feel that you can be more productive, I've just used a negative word, haven't I? If you feel that you could be more productive surrounded by more people, then the Vivi Club membership would be for you. If you feel that you could gain more support from fellow-minded warriors, then the Vivi Club is for you. If you feel that you could be more productive, even more productive and efficient, the Vivi Club is for you. And the reason why is when we are working efficiently, we are getting more time out of our day. So these are the tips I would suggest you use. Number one, slow down. Slowing down gives you more time. I don't know how this works, by the way. I've no idea. But by slowing yourself down, taking a deep breath and saying to yourself, I have plenty of time to do what I need to do, suddenly everything slows down. You're calmer. You're more precise with your movements. And therefore, you're more efficient. So you usually get done what you need to get done. I've literally just done that this morning. If you're new around here, I run my service-based business, which is Clare Hill Limited, as well as Vivid Wire, which is my product-based business because I'm a wire artist. And the last couple of days have been Kit Club days, where my membership subscription service, Kit Club and Kit Club Masters, it's time for all the kits to go out. So I've got boxes and boxes over there, as well as I'm doing a special one-off kit wire art lesson next week with my son. It's going to go great. And we are doing Easter bunnies, and that's next week. So when I'm those kits, I need to get done in a certain amount of time. I started work this morning. Oh, Instagram is telling people that I'm live now. Thanks, Instagram. Just talking to the ether. Anyway, I started work at about 9 o'clock this morning, and I knew I had an hour and a half before I had to go live, and I've only got a certain amount of time before I got an appointment now time. So trying to get all of those kits done because the drop-off point for the postage closes at 2, and I've got a meeting at 1:30. So I'm like, I can get this done. So I was just so strict, so laser focused, and I managed to pack basically everything this morning in those 2 hour and a half, in that hour and a half. And I'm telling you, usually that would take me 3 or 4 hours. But because I collapsed that time and said I must get that done, I sped up. I was more concise about my movements. So one thing, the first thing to create more time is just to breathe and go, I have plenty of time. So I just kept doing that and it worked, as well as timing myself. So I packed up. So number two, timing your actions. I would pack up a kit. How much did that take? How long did that take? So say it took me 3 minutes to pack a kit. Well, I've got 10. So I'm going to try and get the other 10 done, for example, in 30 minutes. Can I try and do it in 25? Probably. So I did that, went in, did 25 minutes packing those kits. Because timing yourself, you're in competition with yourself then, which gives you back time. So I banked 5 minutes there. It might have taken me a little bit longer. Timing your actions when you are in your CEO time or is really key, because you may say to yourself, right, these are the things that I want to get done. How long are those tasks going to take? And this leads on to number three. My number three tip for making more time is to order your tasks in order of the grandma principle. Now, the grandma principle is getting the worst done first. You will speed up as you go through tasks, heading to your favourite treat jobs. I was speaking to somebody the other day, a Vivi Club member, and we were saying how at the end of the day, you have these treat jobs. It's like, yeah, I'm going to do that at four. If you treat yourself with tasks, they become more rewarding. Therefore, you're going to get addicted to more dopamine. You speed up towards where you're going to get that treat. It's like a delayed gratification. It rewards you at the end, but you've done the worst things, so it makes you work faster. I reckon you could get about 2 hours out of your day back by just doing that. Pomodoro technique, number four. Am I on number four? I think so. Number four, the Pomodoro technique. I love the Pomodoro technique. I talk about it all the time. It was invented by a really great guy who's Italian, and Pomodoro supposedly is the word for tomato in Italian. And timing your task, timing your workload to say, I'm going to now work for 25 minutes laser focus and then have a 5 minute break. It makes you so productive. We aren't able to hold our concentration for longer than 25 minutes. If you can, brilliant. Especially if you've gone through any kinds of traumatic experiences, it's really difficult. And if you've got ADHD, exactly the same. So timing yourself to do 25 minutes of pure task work, and you can break that down. So sometimes I might have a reply to 2 emails, that's a 10 minute job, and then 15 minutes start planning content. That I would time those tasks within the Pomodoro and then have a 5 minute break. So you have 25 minutes work, 5 minute break, you do that 4 times and then you can have a 20 minute break. And the more breaks you have, the more productive you become. When you're in that little slot of time, those 25 minutes, have a pad next to you and write down any thoughts that land into your brain that have got nothing to do with what you're actually on. Sometimes I'm like, well, yeah, I've got to catch up with that person. I write their name down and then I either make a task for a separate Pomodoro session or I do it in my break. So number four, time your task, Pomodoro. And the fifth one, which I find so important about banking time back, is blocking out your time to do similar tasks. When you do that, it's like a muscle memory with your brain. You are saving your energy because you're not flitting between different roles or different tasks or different... Say, for example, I'm recording the podcast, my No Rest for the Vivi podcast. I will do that all day and edit podcasts, and I'm in podcast mode. If I'm in Vivid Wire mode all day, I'm just doing Vivid Wire. If I'm in Claire Hill coaching and one-to-ones, I have my one-to-ones usually all on one day. I have my Vivi Club sessions all on like a Monday and a Tuesday. I like to do that when I've got the most energy. I do all of them in one go. Flitting between tasks actually leaks energy. It's the same thing as of multitasking. We are all able to multitask, all of us. Even the men that say they can't, you know, whatever, they can. Everybody can multitask. But actually, it is not a good use of energy. Doing multiple things at once means your brain is having to think of multiple things. Get one task done, finish. Next task, finish. Next task, finish. And you'll see that you bank more time back. Okay, so in summary, I've got notes, but I think I went a bit rogue at the beginning. I'm going to be like, is that what the five are? Well, I know number five is the Pomodoro technique. Number four is, no, it's not. Number five is, right, let's go back. Number one is relaxing into the time that you've got and reassuring yourself you've got all the time you need. Number two, I've totally gone rogue. So watch back for all the summary. I know I spoke about timing tasks and being in competition with yourself. I know that I said about the Pomodoro technique, and I know that I said about blocking out your time. There you go. It's Friday. It's the end of the week. Anybody breaking for Easter? I'm actually having sort of 2 weeks off, which I'm going to really enjoy with my little boy. I have got some sessions and stuff, and I've got a little bit of work actually. I'm working on the Vivi Club Festival, which is on the 18th of April for 3 days. I'm so excited. Absolutely buzzing about this. The Vivid Club members are fully involved. They are doing sessions all over the place. It is really like going to be a festival. When you know when you go to a festival and you're like, what should I attend? So I suppose it's like an online conference festival where the value you get out of it is that you are going to start your transformation from being a warrior to a warrior. And becoming a warrior boss is where we want to get to. The other thing is I've still got 2 slots for the Boss Boost and Amplify and Empower Mentorship. If they don't get filled, everything's happening as it should. I don't need them to be filled, but I want them to be filled with amazing women. I've already filled one of the Boss Boosts, so I was really chuffed with that. But like I say, the availability for me to really dig deep into your business and support you to transform into a warrior boss is there. And I've got some courses on offer as well, half off. Which I will share to my stories again, because I still didn't put the link in my bio, but I'll be honest, that's not an efficient use of my time today, so I'm not actually going to do it. But the offer's there if you'd like to do any of my courses half price. I just did it to celebrate the week and celebrate my members. Okay, so I've welcomed a new member into the Vivi Club yesterday, which I'm really, really excited about, so I get to speak to her a little bit later. But yeah, I hope you have a really, really smashing Friday. I really have got the Friday feeling today. I'm buzzing for the week. And just really looking forward. I'm just so excited about the Vivi Club Festival. It's amazing. Hi, Sarah. 2 weeks off, I know. Whoop, whoop. Amazing. Right, if Danielle's still here. Danielle, I'm leaving now to come get my nails done. Okay, everyone, if you've got any questions about anything at all, you want to chat about potentially becoming one of my one-to-one clients, just send me a DM. I'm around. All right, I was going to my mouse then. Just click it off. Have an amazing Friday.